Well, hello and welcome to what amounts to football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience between them a great sense of privilege at being able to attend this most special of games. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. The whistle, and here we go. Jim, who do you pick out as the telling individual today?
Yeah, Raphael Varane. He's solid in the air, Peter. He's tough in the tackle and a very good reader of the game. Most of all, though, if something goes wrong when the opposition break through, he's got the pace to get back and make a vital intervention.
I wonder whether that has anything to do with you being a defender once upon a time, Jim. Casemiro! He's there to make a great save.
Casemiro is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Well positioned to make that interception. Raphael Varane. A real chance if he can get through. Wan-Bissaka needs a free kick for that. The defence can get it clear. Rashford. Rashford. Going through. Riedewald demonstrating fabulous determination. He just will not be beaten. Raphael Varane. Sancho. That's sprayed out wide. But couldn't steer it in.
Well, there's a lot of movement out wide now.
You can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open the game up.
Oh, that is asking for trouble.
Schlupp.
He gets past his man. Hughes. Oh, good interception. Milivojevic goes looking. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He's gone for goal!
It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was worth a go.
Sancho. And it's Eriksen. Schlupp with the foul. Schlupp is being told in no uncertain terms that this will be his final warning.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now and he's in trouble.
Well, the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Breaks on here. Looks to clip it forward.
And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Rashford. Rashford who's hurtling down that left-hand side. It's Rashford! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Sancho brings the ball forward. He's got options out wide. Gets up to head it! Manchester United! It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a knee in the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, no, you've got him, no, you don't. Brilliant.
Manchester United take the lead.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Rashford was pulsing down that left-hand side. A really good feat from him. Looks to set one up. Tries to get it clear. There's no flag. Bruno Fernandes. Shot a goal! Defense has got rid of that. Delivers a cross. That's a good block, but at the expense of a corner. Shade too heavy. I think we can pick that up. It's the through ball. And it's Saha. And we hit half-time. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It is very, very tight.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Manchester United, from the dressing room, in possession of a 1-0 lead. We are already promptly back on the way.
A solitary goal. That has been the crucial difference.
Bruno Fernandes. Eriksen. And the ball's come out. Great challenge. Time to perfection. Zaha. Floats one over. Neatly flicked on. Ball's loose, who's getting there? And they've been caught out here. Zaha! On the ball, and in again. Can he deliver? Well, defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Assistant referee rightly gives him offside. Milivojevic, and it's Schlupp. Wan-Bissaka gets it back. Manchester United are still that goal to the good. It's a loose ball. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Rashford. Oh, that's neat. He's gone for it! It's anyone's ball. Diogo Dalot, not easily shrugged off the... Going for goal!
Oh, that is very close.
Bruno Fernandes really took control of that, which was exactly what the situation required.
Rashford. Casemiro. On it. Forward it goes. No messing about, just bludgeoned away.
That's been won straight back.
It's Eriksen.
Hoists it forward, and here's the chance to counter.
It's nice to get it forward quickly. He's got away. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
This isn't the time to talk about risks now, Jim, is it? They just have to hurl everything at it and hope for a break.
Spot on, Peter.
Bruno Fernandes. Nicely controlled. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
There's a real...
The referee's awarded a free kick. Tompkins. Milivojevic spreads it towards the left. Defending of the desperate variety.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Milivojevic. Klein drives it forward. He's left his man. Zaha.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Klein. Just 5 minutes left. Manchester United need to hold on for a few more moments. Milivojevic, and it's played forward.
Look, with time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
And the weighted puck. And that's it. Manchester United win it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came.